Boxing Eagle here. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on the top of your screen to get notified when the latest new content drops. One.
This is my second time to Paris, and got good working with the Olympic team, the French Olympic team, and over at the Olympic Training Center, and you know, got some good sparring in. It's always good work when I come over here, and it's just new looks and new styles that I can work with and get better from. So I enjoyed that, and you know, as usual, no matter where I'm going, I always like to work hard. So it's been a great look since I've been out here as far as the training side.
And about the training?
It's been great. You know, my dad and I have been, you know, working hard, you know, looking forward to my professional debut that's going to be coming soon. So basically just all my ambition is going towards my professional debut. We're just getting the business handled right now. And after we get the business handled, I'm going to start fighting consistently. So that's what I'm working toward. Yoka had his second professional fight tonight, and he did great, just like the first time. This time it went to decision, and he fought beautiful. He had a tough fighter in front of him, and he handled it so good, and I'm proud of him, and I'm happy for him. And you know, also special thanks to Tony for everything he does for me. You know, he does a lot for me, and my whole, you know, does a lot for the whole team. And you know, it's great to have someone like him to have my back, you know, so I appreciate that. And I believe he's going to be the heavyweight champion one day. And I'm just excited about both of our journeys, you know, through the professional. Me coming up behind him and so many other, you know, great fighters that have been great examples to me. So, you know, he's kind of at the beginning, but he's also a lot older than me. So me being a young guy, just starting and without even having my professional debut yet, it's just a great thing to watch him have these experiences, you know, right before me, because it's like, you know, I can learn from how he handles it and how he responds to it, and different learning experiences that he has, I can learn from. So it's very beneficial, man, and I'm excited about it. So it's gonna be a key part in my career, is seeing all these guys that come before me. So it's been great. Really, the Eiffel Tower just takes my breath away, you know, at night when it's lit up, and I've seen it before, but like, you know, this time seeing it, it's still like the first time I ever saw it. It's just gorgeous. I love it, so thank God that I'm able to experience these things at such a young age. Okay.